Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video. And today, we're doing something. Because today, the new ban list was released that will take effect in on May 21st, I believe. I have not seen this yet, because I wanted to keep this as a surprise, and yeah, so let's just find out what is happening. Alright, so, has there been. No sooner than August 2018 for the next one. This was updated just today for banned and limited lists, effective May 21st. All right, so scrolling. All right, as the first thing on this list, clearly, Astrograph Sorcerer. We all saw it coming, and it finally took the hit. So that pretty much shuts down the Pendulum Magician deck, like, really quickly. Astrograph Sorcerer done, and Masterpieces also, oh my god, Masterpieces also banned now. So they're just taking out the True Draco and Magician. Oh, what? And Phinixian Cluster Amaryllis is also done. Wow. I actually wasn't expecting Cluster. I was actually thinking about like maybe like trying to like pick up a couple of Cluster Amaryllises to like use them in like my plant deck, but with this, wow. Scrolling to the all ooh, Supreme King Star. Oh my god, they took Starving Venom out. And Ancient Fairy Dragon, come on. Are you serious? Oh my. Starving Venom, and I needed Ancient Fairy Dragon for. Dang it. I'm working on an Aurora Mage deck, and. Dang it, now I can't use Ancient Fairy Dragon for it. I guess I should look into getting. Maybe that means I should get Ancient Pixie Dragon and then Ancient Sacred Wyvern instead. But still, that. Oh my god, Ancient Fairy Dragon's also banned too? It was banned on the OCG, but oh my god. We can rank up Magic Argent Chaos Force. Okay, I actually don't know that card. Rank up Magic. All right, I'm just pulling it up on my phone quickly to rank up Magic. Seventh one. Argent? Did they mean. Oh yeah, ain't Argent. For some reason, I was reading it as Ancient. Target one level, one rank, five or higher Xyz monster you control. Special summon from your extra deck. One. Number C or Chaos Xyz. Monster that has one rank higher. You can only use it once per duel. Okay. I don't fully understand that card, but. Okay. The grass. Ooh, they banned the grass looks greener. Ooh. I am actually, like, surprised looking at some of these things. So the grass looks greener's banned. What? Okay, now we're moving on to limited. Moving on, we have the Dynamite Knight. The True Draco Fighter is now limited. I actually don't know much about that one, so can't really talk about that one. Gem Knight Master Diamond is limited now. That's interesting, especially because of its effect. Because it can basically copy anything in the graveyard, so Chain Strike got banned, so they're even targeting Chain Burn or whatever that one is. And this is semi-limited, so we have Towers is semi-limited, and Ring of Destruction is also semi-limited. Oh, Towers is just moving down the list. It's just Is this gonna be a repeat of what happened to Blockbuster Soul Envoy? Is it gonna be like Envoy the Beginning again, where it was limited for the longest time? No, it was. Towers was banned. Then it was just limited, and now it's semi-limited. Wow. Alright. So, moving on. Ooh! Compulse is now off the ban list at 3. Ooh. Mathematician is at 3. Dragoon is off the list. Let's see, they took Elemental Lord, they took. Yeah. Grand Soil, the Elemental Lord, is just off the list now. Compulse is off the list. Grand Mole is off the list. Mathematician, Ignis Heat, to Draco Warrior. Wow. That's interesting. Well, guys. There you have it with the new ban list. So, again, Astrograph Sorcerer took a hit. What? Pendulum Magician took a hit. True Draco took a hit. And yeah, that's real. And also the OTKs took a hit. Yeah. So anyway, guys, that does it for this video. If you have any thoughts on the ban list, like, were you surprised by anything on the bans? Like, honestly, like, I was surprised by Ancient Fairy Dragon getting banned, because I know it was banned in the OCG, but I was just shocked that it would get banned right here. And I kind of knew Astrograph Sorcerer and True Draco were kind of on the watch list for a while. So anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like. And also, I'm AnimeTuller, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!